is equal to 6 square theta minus 1. Now, 6 square theta already computed. Now, sec theta. Sec theta is equal to under root 1 plus tan square theta. Now, tan theta is equal to under root 6 square theta minus 1. This is second identity. By using only one identity, four formulas. Second here one identity, four formulas. 4 plus 5 plus 5, 10. Again, we can make third identity. This is final identity. Cosec square theta minus cot square theta is equals to 1. Now, cosec square theta is equals to what is that better? 1 plus cot square theta, like second one. Cot square theta is equals to cosec square theta minus 1. Cosec theta is equals to under root 1 plus cot square theta. Now, cot theta is equals to under root cosec square theta minus 1. These three identities. Majority of the part depend upon trigonometry only occur these three identities. Mind it. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Sec square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. Cosec square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. Okay. Now, you may ask in this examination, but not in your textbook. You may ask in this like this. Prove that you can take any one among these. How can you prove that one? Which one we want to select anyone? As according to my wish, I am taking. Prove that I am taking like this. Prove that tan square theta is equals to 6 square theta minus 1. How can you prove this one? This is CC model, beta. How can you may ask? Don't know. Nobody knows how he asked the question. That's why every part should be mind. Prove that tan square theta is equal to 6 square theta minus 1. How can you prove this one? Let us see. First, what is LHS here? Tan square, you can write up better. Prove that tan square theta is equal to 6 square theta minus 1. How can you prove? What is LHS here? Tan square theta. What is RHS here? 6 square theta minus 1. These are all depend upon right angle, triangle as well as definitions of trigonometric ratios. Already we know this is theta. Opposite side of theta is opposite side. This is adjacent side. Longest side of the right angle triangle is called as hypotenuse. I can write like this. A, B, C. Okay. Proceed now. Prove that tan square theta is equal to 6 square theta minus 1. Is it possible or not? Let us see. How can you proceed? First you can take proof. You can take first tan theta. What is the definition of tan theta, Nanna? Tan theta is equal to, better to write this one, opposite side by adjacent side. What is the opposite side here? AB. Adjacent side is equals to BC. AB by BC. But here tan square theta is there. That is tan theta is equals to AB by BC. Simply you can write SBS. What does mean SBS? Squaring on both sides. But you can write complete words. Squaring on both sides. Then tan theta whole square is equals to AB by BC whole square. Now tan square theta is equals to AB square by BC square. This is LHS. LHS is equals to AB square by BC square. But what about RHS? Sec square theta minus 1. Let us discuss it may correct or wrong. Again we have to proceed. Sec theta. I am continuing from here. Sec theta. Sec theta is equal to definition of sec theta. Hypotenuse by adjacent side. What is the hypotenuse, Nana? AC. By adjacent side. Adjacent side is equals to BC. That is, sec theta is equals to AC by BC. But again here, square is there. Therefore, we can do squaring on both sides. Then, sec theta whole square is equals to AC by BC whole square. Now, what can you get here afterwards? Sec square theta is equals to AC square by BC square. Sec square theta is equal to AC square by BC square. But what is RHS? RHS. Sec square theta minus 1. Sec square theta minus 1. Sec square theta is equals to AC square by BC square minus 1. Better to take, if there is no denominator, it becomes 1. Just to take LCM, 1 into AC square, AC square. BC square into 1, BC square. By BC square. Now, it is entirely different. But what is LHS here? AB square by BC square is there. But in RHS, AC square minus BC square by BC square. Both denominators are equal, but numerator is different. But by using Pythagoras theorem, mind it better. By using Pythagoras theorem, what is Pythagoras theorem? AB square plus BC square is equals to AC square. AB square is equals to AC square minus BC square. BC square is equals to AC square minus AB square. Everybody should know this one. Otherwise, we can't get the answer. AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square. That is, square of hypotenuse is equal to sum of the squares of its opposite as well as adjacent side. Therefore, what did you get? AC square minus BC square. Second one. AC square minus BC square is equal to AB square. Therefore, is equal to AB square by BC square is equal to LHS. Now, here RHS is equal to LHS. Therefore, at last you can write LHS is equal to RHS, hence proved. Same procedure for all 15 formulas, 15 identities we can prove. That is, by using the 3 identities, 15 we can find in this way. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Sin theta definition, cos theta definition, LHS, RHS. Remaining, as usual, you have to proceed in this way by using 2. One is right angle and definitions of trigonometric ratios. Second one, Pythagoras theorem. Okay? Now, yesterday already I said that one. Next we will go to direct topic now. This is the basic information about the trigonometry. But in examination you may ask in this way better. Write, it is not in your textbook. Write all trigonometric ratios in terms of cos theta. Write all trigonometric ratios in terms of cos theta. Underline it, cos theta. Ante yen cheyali meeru? Anni trigonometric, all trigonometric ratios is there. That is sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, cot theta, cosec theta, sec theta. That six ratios will be shown in only cos theta. Is it possible? Yes, possible. How? Let us see. First, sin theta is there. How can you convert sin theta into cos theta? It is depend only on trigonometric identity. How can you prove? Solution. We can write, we know that. Am I writing all abbreviations? We know that sin square theta plus cos square theta is equals to 1. Now, sin square theta is equal to what do you know? 1 minus cos square theta. Therefore, sin theta is equals to under root 1 minus cos square theta. Completed. First one. Sin theta written in the terms of totally cos. Sin as cos. Completed. Cos theta as usual. Cos theta is equal to cos theta only. Now, tan theta. Tan theta is equal to what do you know? Sin theta by cos theta. Sin theta is equal to what is here? 1 minus cos square theta by cos theta. Tan theta total in terms of cos theta. Similarly, cot theta. Cot theta is equals to cos theta by sin theta. Cos theta by what about sin theta? Sin theta is equals to under root 1 minus cos square theta. Similarly, cosec theta. Cosec theta is equal to what you know? 1 by sin theta. 1 by sin theta is equals to 1 by under root 1 minus cos square theta. Last one, sec theta. Sec theta is equals to 1 by cos theta. Let us see. You may ask in this way, but is not in your textbook. Mind it. Write all trigonometric ratios in terms of cos theta. Not only cos theta. You may ask, write all cos theta, sin theta, tan theta, cot theta. But by using identities, we can prove this in this way. Okay? Tomorrow we'll continue, beta. Right, bye.